Guys, what is up? I'm Jason from Jason/Coriles, and today I have the Bison King Megazord. As you can see on the front cover. Okay, see, now we're gonna do shout outs at the end of the video, so stay tuned. Leg. So you now both of the legs combined. You can either have them like this or like this. It's better if it's like this. Okay, now you have the chest with some clip on right here. Make sure it's not backwards. And then we have this piece. This is the main piece. And I do not have the head. So if I don't have the man head, you can be mad at me. Now we have the bull. If you want to know how to activate the bull rider, the Ninja Fusion Sword, look. Okay, boom. All we have, that's not all we have, this piece is the important piece. I'm going to tell you why. It's because this piece is how you activate the Bull Rider Zord. Clip it on in the back. Now we'll put this on. And now yeah. If the arms are like this, you put them the wrong way. Now, a rubber rider sword is gonna go right up here. I'm showing, I'm showing you how to activate it without the helmet. So, and of course, the blaster. Who doesn't have a Megazord without a weapon? The Paleo Max. And boom. Here's what you got. Now let me show you how to activate it in Zord mode. So you take this off. See this little thing? Yeah, flip it on. Right on the blue rider sword. And then you fold the arms back. plaster, put it by the egg right here. Oh, P.S. The boss is hard, so if you step on it or something happens with it into your knee. Okay, so now you're going to be unclip these, so open up. Now we just have to put the Zord and there you have it. Now of course we need to do shout outs. Okay, so I just wanna give a shout out to Homeless Valley. Dan Warp on Nickelodeon. What else? Onyx Kids, Onyx Family, Play Onyx, Sis vs. Bro, FTTV, Funovision, and Chase's Corner. Thanks for watching.